This is Live Queens Bay, SQB Productions, taping this segment with producer Ken Dog and Romeo, Prince of Hip Hop. Hey, go.
I got one message for you motherfuckers out there who really care, responsible for your careers, and hope that your shit will go somewhere. Okay? When you come to the studio, please have your fucking cash ready. Pay for studio time. It's a little bit of money, but you get a lot of work done. You know what I'm saying? I notice a lot of you's been coming around here and don't got no money. I still work with you when you don't got no money. But make sure when you go out there and you're talking all this shit in that rap song, but you're hustling, make sure your bread is right. Okay? 10 G's to sit with a nigga. And I'll show you where you're going wrong. Thank you.
For real, man. This ain't no hangout. We run everything that's business-wise, man. I'm a hood nigga, and I'm also a business nigga. So while I do business, I'm like the Suge Knight of East Coast, you feel me? Beat niggas down, quick, in the fast and the hurry, man. You know?
But yeah, let's touch that topic, though.
Yep.
Niggas come to the studio, bring money. You don't got no money? Go to wherever else the fuck you was recording at. Straight up. Because we don't do nothing else for fucking free. You bums.
Fuck out of here.
It's a wrap.
Yeah. You motherfuckers need to kick fucking rocks in the rain.
Without shoes on. Yeah, kick rocks in the rain barefoot.
You bastard.
Nobody said it's better than Jess.
Yeah. Or like my man bartender says. You know what I mean?
Bartender's
find
funny.
Something good to do or go to church.
Right. Or just kick rocks in the rain barefoot.
Yeah, put okay. on
big boulders.
In the hood right quick.
Oh, big boulders. Where you going with my bus?
Okay. I'm out of here now.
We out of here.
Before I crack up again and laugh.